I'm a big movie fan. I'm very, very confused why so many people love the movie Scarface, though. I'm not saying it's a bad movie. It is, but that's not my point. It's just that, like, I've seen tons of people in the past couple years who wear, like, knee-long Scarface t-shirts, like it's a flag or something. Like the guy from the movie Scarface is their hero. I wonder if they've seen the end of the movie. Because it ends really, really badly. Spoiler alert. Scarface dies, snorting a comical pile of cocaine in a tacky-ass mansion that looks like if, like, the Golden Girls won the lottery. If they won the Powerball lottery. Also, I don't like people lumping in Scarface with better movies. I have friends that'll be like, yeah, I like movies like The Godfather and Scarface. Oh, yeah? Well, my favorite foods are lobster and Skittles. Those are equal in my eyes. Oh, I also think it's weird in movies, when someone has amnesia and they wake up in the hospital, a lot of times they'll be surrounded by friends and family, but when they open their eyes, they go, "Who are you?" Because that's not how you act when you don't recognize somebody. That's very rude. It would be chaos out there. If every time you saw someone you didn't recognize, you went, "Who are you?" I always try to be really polite in life, so like... if I had amnesia, you'd never know it. I'd wake up and they'd be like, "Hi, John, we're so happy you're awake." And I'd just be like, "Oh, hey, man, how's it going? Oh, hey, dude, nice to see you again." Because that's how you act when you can tell that someone recognizes you and you have no fucking clue who they are. It's rude. I love movies, though. I'm kind of... It's funny to me over the summer when these big, like, blockbuster action movies come out, you know? And you'll read about one movie, one of these movies, and it'll say that it costs something like $100 million. Because whenever I read that, I think, like, yeah, you didn't need to make a movie with that money. I would have bought a ticket just to see $100 million. Like, I am at a point in my life where I would wait on a line just to look at that much cash. Like, you could just stack it up in a motel room and line us up down the hall. You put some guy out front in a straw hat that's like, "It is $8 to see the $100 million, or $10 to have your money added to the $100 million. Ooh. Very luxurious. But think about it, that would be entertaining, you know? You'd go into this room and there would just be like stacks of $100 bills and jewelry and like gold coins spilling out of a pirate chest. Because pirates never bring a big enough chest. In pictures, their gold coins are always overflowing. And they can't get the lid closed. Why is that? I think that maybe with the eye patches, they have poor depth perception.